Hello and welcome. Thank you for joining us today. I'm very excited to share the next generation of Zenfone with you.
Big on performance, compact in size.
In true ASUS fashion, we pushed everything to the limit. First of all, we naturally chose the 5-nanometer Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 to sit at the heart of the Zenfone 8. Next up, the battery. So we split the motherboard into two pieces, which allowed us to pack in a generous 4,000 milliampere hour battery. So we have a 5.9-inch display, a Snapdragon 888, and a 4,000 milliampere battery in a super compact chassis. And we have two color options now, a classy obsidian black and a horizon silver. The Samsung Diamond Pixel OLED display is another highlight of the Zenfone 8 and couldn't be more of a flagship panel. With a high-speed 120Hz refresh rate, everything looks and feels really smooth. We added a new one-hand mode that lets you pull down the entire UI to the bottom half of the display. The 64-megapixel main camera is not just great for daytime photos. Thanks to the large sensor dimensions and pixel binning quad Bayer technology in the Sony IMX686, we're able to capture a ton of light. The selfie camera in the Zenfone 8 uses the latest and greatest Sony IMX663, and it delivers excellent selfies while taking up as little space on the display as possible. In case you get caught in the rain or accidentally splash some water on your Zenfone 8, don't worry. Thanks to an IP68 rating, you're good and you can have your peace of mind. Sound quality and volume in a smartphone is something else that ASUS is well known for as well. Not having to resort to headphones to watch videos or listen to music in good quality is definitely a big plus. And thanks to two large speakers, a Cirrus Logic Smart Amp, and direct audio tuning, we make it happen. Meet the Zenfone 8 Flip. Naturally, the Zenfone 8 Flip bumps up the SoC to the latest and greatest Snapdragon 888. We got a 64-megapixel IMX686 wide camera, a 12-megapixel ultra-wide IMX363, and a telephoto with 3x optical zoom. So, like I said, if selfies are your thing, there is no better phone on the market. And in quick-angle shooting mode, there are 3-angle presets you can switch to: 45, 90, and 135 degrees, with the press of a single button. And we added a brand new feature, object focus, which is ideal for vlogging and show and tell videos.
I'm a photographer, artist, video director, and creative director. Taking pictures using mobile phone is convenient to carry around.
Zenfone 8 Flip creates a wider variety when taking pictures. You can easily capture a panoramic image without having to move around. With Zenfone 8 Flip camera, I can now flip the front lenses and achieve better self-portrait images.
Zenfone 8 in a compact 5.9-inch size with flagship Snapdragon 888 performance, a 4,000 mAh battery, and an IP68 rating will be available starting from 599. And the Zenfone 8 Flip with 8GB of RAM and the 256GB ROM will be available for 799. Thank you everyone for joining me today. Stay tuned for more innovations from us that defy ordinary.